Alright, so getting ready to start the PW ranking match. Enjoy.
Yeah. Thank you.
Nice roll up by Dr. Wagner Jr. And he keeps his Hunter ranking spot. So he keeps the third ranking spot for the PW division. Congrats again to him. That's the end of the matches for the PW division. And now we can move on to the next division. Next up is the MMA Fist Spot Chance number five, actually. Supposed to be actually number five. Because the first three divisions are going like the regular show, but divisions PW, MMA, and Absolute are actually on number five. So that's a little typo on each of these. It should actually say Fist Spot Chance number five. Because when I was crowning champions, the original tournaments and stuff like that, I gave all of them Fist Spot Chances matches and stuff like that. So yeah, that's a bit of a typo. It is what it is, but this match will involve the Fifth spot, which is Devastation, Semi Shield, and Taka. Oh yeah, that's the one. That's the one with the, yeah, that's the other Tanaka, the other one, Misuru, Takanaka Misuru, yeah, and Sakuraba will not be in it because Sakuraba is the fifth spot for the KO division. He won his fifth spot chance for the KO division, so he will not be included in this fifth spot chance. All right, again, that's in the match. Again, congratulations to Dr. Wagner Jr. He keeps his Hunter ranking spot for the PW division. And yeah, hope you enjoy. Later.